So hi Gaurav.
Hi.
Thank you for visiting us at Java User Group Hyderabad at Amazon. So we would like to know something about, tell us something about yourself.
Yeah, I am a normal software developer and my name is Gaurav Gupta and I am creator and lead developer of JPM Modeler. And recently I also joined the NetBeans Dream team. And I also initial member of Apache NetBeans ID. So I have created many open source projects in which JPM Modeler is one of the famous projects. So
when did you start working on the JPA modeler and what were your motivations? So what was the problem that you were trying to attack?
Actually, when I was a student in my graduation time, and I was learning different Java technologies, and I was also preparing the SCJP certificate and going through the different technology, then I found the JPA.
Right.
So I found that JPA have just a data structure. It doesn't have business logic. It has structure, business domain structure. So why we need to write the program?
Right.
So it is, I think it is from since 2009, I think, when I thought about this. But I implemented this in 2013.
Okay.
Start of the 2013, just after 4 years.
Right.
So in 2012, I joined the first startup company where I'm doing the some stuff with the JPA. And what I was doing, I'm doing the structure in the page paper. And whatever I was thinking, I'm modifying the paper. Then I'm again using the new paper. Or another way we can go with the next, I was moving to the Word document and drawing the diagram in the Word document, then showing this to my manager. This is the object structure, whatever we will developing. And then we are modifying the existing entities if you have already not developed, then we will create the new entity. So in the long run, suppose after 6 months, we will have approx 30 entities. So if you are a developer, you know how they are connected. But if you are new joining of this project, then you will see there are many entities and how they are connected.
Right.
You cannot imagine the structure, the image in your mind. Then I thought I should now implement this tool, modeling tool. But I am used to NetBeans from 2008, when first time I programmed with the Java. So I used to from the NetBeans from last 2008. But then I thought, he has to create the plugin. So I started the plugin with the JS CSS Minify plugin. It is the simplest plugin. And unfortunately, I'm not providing much support for that. And people are raising the request. But because it is, I have created just for the sample to learn the NetBeans plugin. But it got already famous.
Oh, okay.
But I don't have much knowledge about the JS. I'm not much providing support, but people are raising the request.
So your first plugin was successful already, and that's when you
but
started.
But it was just for sample project. I cannot imagine it is going to be a many download for that.
Right.
And it is not my domain. I am much interested and passionate for the Java for the backend. Right. So I uploaded that. Then I thought I should start the main objective for me, the designer for the Java. So then I was working in the company which is doing work for the BPM. So I thought I should start the sample project, again the new project, the BPM and diagram, we can design the BPM and from the NetBeans. Eclipse have support, so I should also provide the support for the NetBeans. And one user from the JBPM are looking for the NetBeans plugin. So I thought I should
start. So you always were developing tools and
From the first.
Right from the beginning you were building.
Actually from the graduation time I'm developing the tools. But at that time I was not aware of the GitHub, I was not aware of the open source. I was developing tools, making zip file and for it. And from this is JS CSS, then BPM plugin, then I separated the modeler framework with the BPM. Now they are both separate projects. Then I developed the JPM modeler within 15 days. Why? Because I have already the modular framework.
Right.
Then the continuous effort of 15 days I developed, uploaded in the NetBeans portal and got some good comments from the NetBeans community that it is very professional. So then I started JBasswood plugin, but JPA modeler is the plugin that people are using in the real job.
So as I get it, like you have a day job. How do you manage to keep up with so many open source contributions? Do you even have a life?
No, not before, not after marriage. That's my wife is always.
Yeah. So you're always hooked up to your terminal and your coding?
Yes.
Okay.
Till 4 a.m.
Till 4 a.m.
4, 5 a.m.
So you have a task. So tell, walk me through your routine. How is your day? How do you basically, how do you bootstrap? How do you start your day?
Right now I left the job. So next day I am going to imagine is continuous. But the last 5 years I was working the full time. So actually I was coding in the way.
On the
if
way.
If I'm going to office, I'm coding in the bus or car, whatever. Where, however, I'm continuously coding. Because I know if I can code in the travel time per day, 1 hour in the morning, 1 hour in the evening in the cab or the bus, then I can save 2 hours in the day and 10 hours in the week and many hours in the month. And then it could give effort to the project.
Oh, that's simply inspiring. Apart from the modular project, are you involved in any other project?
Because the most of my projects are now connected with the modular. Just like Java generator is now part of modular. And in the few months, I'm going to rename the new rebranding of it. Because now JP modular does not make sense, the complete project. Now it has Java generator, DB modular, and the next, after a few months, GTO modular. So right. It is a complete bundled tool for the Java.
Right. Right. So, again, thank you for visiting us at the user group. So I have a question from the user group. Are you looking at any support or contributions from the Java user group?
That is always welcome. developer can create your own generator or can involve with the recent Java technology. Or if they found any bugs in the JP modeler, they can report. They can also, I will help you to help them, to guide them. Okay. Whatever the issue they are.
Sure. So thank you so much. I mean, most of our developers are always looking for some kind of an interesting project. And in my opinion, it's not just the project, it's also the motivation. So if we have leads like you in the industry, I think, well, the motivation is the factor that really keeps us going. So thank you very much again for visiting us. Any advice for budding open source developers in the user community and in and around Hyderabad? Like you have managed to be focused, being a sole developer on one plugin and to be able to support and work on it for 4 years is incredible. And it's been used by the community. People are commenting, saying good things about it. So what would be your advice to people who sense a problem and would want to pursue it?
Whatever I have developed in the last 4 years, it is my own problem. Whatever the problem I'm getting in my own development, in my work, day job, for that, I'm resolving that problem and developing the tool for that so that I can use my own develop tool in my company. We have developed JP modeler and we are using the tool in my own company to generate the complete project. And now we are getting, because we are developing a tool, we are using the tool, now we are getting the problem, what we can enhance, then we are enhancing particularly. And the motivation behind that, the response of the community. If we are getting the good response and the continuous support, the issue, then it motivates to enhance more and more it. Right. If you are not getting any issue, then no one is using, or no one is getting any issue.
that
depends on the number of download and all those.
Right.
And the community response.
So yet again, thank you very much for visiting us. It was really fun having you, and we really enjoyed your talk. So thank you very much.
Thanks for accepting that.